Hello. Today I want to talk more about communication, communication between a husband and a wife, communication in marriage. And primarily I'd like to discuss with our couples back home the language that they use with one another, especially when they're in a heated argument of some sort and the emotions run wild and they invariably will say things that they should not say. Those words will come out and the next thing that they know, if they're not walking with God, they're going to say things that are not spiritual in nature. They're words that they should not say. In fact, Colossians 3 verse 8 says, "But now ye also put off all these." And then he lists the things that they should put off or not do. Anger, wrath, malice, blasphemy, filthy communication out of your mouth. There's the mandate right there that as believers, we should not allow filthy conversation to come forth from our mouth. I remember when I was younger, much younger as a matter of fact, and I had first become a Christian, that there were times when I would get into a discussion with someone and the next thing I knew, this word would come out of my mouth that should not have come out. And I regretted it immediately. I had the Spirit of God indwelling me and I was convicted over that. And I had to repent. I had to also apologize, by the way. Let me encourage you as husband and wife to be very conscious of this and be careful about the language that you use when you're discussing issues in your marriage. Thank you so much for joining us today. God bless, and we'll see you next time.